In tonight's sports news, Laverne Spencer starts 2019 season where she left off last year. They have upsets at the Australian Open and results from veterans football. We start off tonight's sports news with athletics. St. Lucia's world-ranked high jumper Laverne Spencer made a winning start to a 2019 indoor season by defeating a field of eight other jumpers at a season opener in the United States. Competing last Saturday, January 19th, at the Clemson Invitational in South Carolina, Spencer, the region's premier high jumper for well over a decade, soared over the bar at 1.91 meters, which eclipsed the old facility's record of 1.90 meters, which she previously shared with American record holder Shanti Lowe. This performance resulted in not just giving her the gold medal, but making her the sole holder of the facility's record. The veteran high jumper is in the running for her 15th Sportswoman of the Year title. She will later be heading to Europe for a few competitions before shifting her attention to the outdoor season with special focus on the Pan Am Games, where she is the defending champion, and the World Championships scheduled for the months of September and October this year. On to tennis now, defending champion Roger Federer was stunned by fiery Greek Stefanos Tsitsipas, who ended his bid for a record 7th Australian Open yesterday on a day of upsets that also saw second seed Angelique Kerber crash out. The Swiss master caved in under the energy and pressure of a man 17 years his junior to tumble out 6-7, 7-6, 7-5, 7-6 in the last 16 on Rod Laver Arena. World number 2 Kerber was also sensationally bundled out by a woman playing in the event for the first time, with American Danielle Collins humiliating the Wimbledon champion 6-love, 6-2 in under an hour. Marin Cilic was also sent packing by Spain's Roberto Bautista Agut, who now plays Tsitsipas in the quarterfinals. Five-time Grand Slam winner Maria Sharapova and fifth seed Sloane Stephens were the others to fall. But there was no such drama for a rampant Rafael Nadal, who powered into the last eight with straight sets win over Thomas Berdych. Earlier today, Serena Williams outlined why she is the favorite to win the Australian Open with a 6-1, 4-6, 6-4 win over top seed Simona Halep in a high-quality last 16 match. In American football, the New England Patriots beat the Kansas City Chiefs 37-31 in overtime to reach a Super Bowl for a third successive year in a historic night in the NFL. Rex Burkhead ran in from 2 yards to set up a meeting with the LA Rams. Greg Zulazin's 57-yard field goal gave the Rams a 26-23 overtime win as they beat the New Orleans Saints. The Patriots and the Rams will meet at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta on Sunday, 3rd February. Finally, on tonight's sports news, veterans football. Miku, Grosile, Central VFR, and Flo Lancers FC all advanced to the semifinals of the Caribbean Alliance Gold Cup on the weekend. On Saturday, Miku knocked out defending champs Soufre on penalties 5-4 after a goalless full-time score. Game 2 vs ADC were edged out 1-0 by Grosile. In Sunday matches, star-studded Central VFR proved their worth by brushing aside Marshall 3-0. The night was capped with Flo Lancers FC putting in a spirited performance to defeat Labowee Connections 2-1. The semifinals are slated for this coming weekend. That's full time on tonight's Hot 7 Sports News.